Welcome, everyone, and today we're doing part 3.
Okay, that was significantly less announcer-like than our first attempt at this.
Yes!
Are you trying to fit that all in there, in that little still image before the video started? Is that the idea?
Well, that's the reason why the still image is there, is so it kind of, like, doesn't have sound so the person can announce the part.
She wanted to be...
That's why I have that image.
She wanted to be unique and special and show that it was her playthrough.
Until I drop that out in my later playthroughs. But it was cool for Ib. I really liked it for this.
Well, because Ib doesn't have like a million and two parts.
Yeah. So this is our second time actually going to record this because Garrett's power went out partway through.
Well, it's not my fault. I'm the only one.
Should we just recap last time? The table looks like chicken. No time for sitting around. I think at this time we're talking about... Yeah, I freaked out at that.
Last time.
This time we contemplated...
David didn't know the mannequins didn't have heads.
Is this the same game as the one with the hotel? These guys look like Gru from Despicable Me.
I think that's pretty much confirmed
that they do look like Gru.
Yeah.
Here we were talking about how friendship points, and if you accumulate enough friendship points, then you get to kiss on Gary, and that's why girls play this game.
That was a different part.
No, we did mention kissing Gary here.
No, really? I thought it was somewhere else.
Yeah.
No,
it's right about here.
No, I thought it was in the next spot when we give him back his jacket.
No, we talked about friendship points then.
Yes, we talked about friendship points then. If you get enough, you get to kiss on Gary.
And then I talked about kissing him after. Yeah.
And then Gary is heavily implied to be gay in the Japanese version.
Oh, that's right. Yeah.
Yeah.
Like, no particular reason.
I think we were talking about him being gay there.
Yeah. And that's on the power cut.
And then this is where Garrett's fucking power went out.
Yeah, and I think Garrett, you said something about, like, not remembering this part of the game at all.
No, I don't remember this. I've watched numerous playthroughs. I've played through this game multiple times. I do not remember this.
Well, like, being in a freaking art museum like this will, like, take a psychological toll on a girl. Like, just a young 9-year-old girl.
What? Fucking art, how does it work? Psychological tolls taken.
Fucking magnets.
Oh, yeah.
I tried my hardest.
We really like this music.
Yes.
Yes.
Ib's theme.
We can all agree that Ib's theme is great. That's about sums up everything we missed, really.
Yeah, well.
Except for, like, when me and David got really far into the part and freaked out because we didn't know where you were. Yeah. Is this where we get the candy?
Yes.
Okay. I think it was, like, lemon flavored or something.
Oh, anyways. What was about the code again?
You gotta pick up his coat and give it to him to get, more points, towards him.
More points!
The more points, the more likely you are to get the best ending. Mm-hmm. And that's also why we talk to him a ridiculous amount of times here, because that's one of the requirements.
Like 10.
I think it's supposed to be 7 times, but I just kept talking to him until it's, didn't repeat anymore. Like, until it started repeating, I mean.
Honestly, I think I've had enough of art galleries at this point.
Yeah, I don't know. Art galleries actually sound really boring. I don't know why these people go to these things.
Maybe they're French.
Hello, my name is David. I'll be performing the voice of Gary throughout this playthrough. Have fun, because the game seems to be about 85% dialogue. Enjoy commentating. I panicked. I saw the entrance locked, but found stairs where there had been a wall. You wanna fucking... Come on, how long did it take you to read? Then I was in a red passageway. I'm sure you know the rest.
It takes me a long time to read.
She doesn't English good.
The painting there, it's titled or untitled. Is untitled the title, or is there no title making it untitled? What do you think? The title is untitled. Is there any meaning at all? But it's life. Sigh. I am very emo. You can only see one of my eyes, and I think it's a pale red color. Girls want to kiss on me.
That kind of sums it up really well.
You feel a bit loose, though.
Oh boy.
How old are you, Ib? 9? Well, that's quite young.
Oh.
I'm a bit bored myself. Shall I find a way to entertain myself?
Oh, Christ.
Oh.
When his ragged-ass coat is just design.
Oh, fucking Gru. Come on, man. Please go. Please go, Gru.
Go, Gru?
It's locked. There's a peephole in the door. You don't see anything. Oh, that's good game mechanic. Yeah.
And this area is optional for the Gary relationship points or whatever. I think I said something about that.
Yeah, Gary, I think so, but I wasn't sure if that was actually true or not.
Well, you know.
Edgy Gary points?
EGP?
All I do is search up a thing as of what not to do.
Also,
you know, like, don't let him kick over the mannequin thing.
Yeah.
Head in, like, the previous part.
Yeah, and... Yeah, David, this is one of those Garys that Cameron hates on for no reason.
I don't
yeah.
know, I kinda like him. I'd do a
cool.
kiss on him if I had enough friendship points to this.
Everyone would do a kiss on him. Garrett, you agree?
Sorry, I was looking at the squiddy wad or whatever that David put in the Skype chat.
I can't go over to Skype chat because I'm watching this on my phone.
I saw it, but I didn't look at the music yet. I gotta wait till the end of the part.
Oh, okay.
Yay, creepy mirrors.
Sheesh! The statue, it's blocking the way. This Ib...
What was it?
Oh, I was about to say this Ib not talk, but then I remembered you get choices, so you do talk, obviously. Okay.
Yeah, it's kind of like how you'd...
It's not a lot.
Yeah. It's like the silent protag, but you get to make the decisions. Yeah, you know,
it's like Mass Effect. That game that I never played, but I actually really want to.
Sure. Yeah, I think I have the second one, but I have never played it.
Why would you start Mass Effect at the second game, though?
I only have the second game. I don't know. My
you
dad buys random games.
You can do that? Like, why would you do that, though?
It's... If you play the first game, you, like, make choices, and the choices, like, actually change the story, not, like, bullshit, not really change the story, like, Telltale games.
Oh, wait, you might
so the choices
remember
make
this book?
Actually affect the game.
Oh, yeah, that
oh, yeah,
book.
This is the... Don't read this stuff
until
you
My favorite kind of book. I thought I'd point that out before we skip it.
Yeah, I'm guessing you guys mentioned that in the failed part.
David was reading it and he's like, wait, what?
Oh, I missed everything fun. Are you
true.
Ib-
I'm not.
Yeah.
You can say that. I'm pretty sure that upsets him too.
Yeah, that's why I didn't choose it.
Or you could say nothing.
Help, no, stop, don't.
Oh, this is where I thought it said dad in the bottom, in the blue. When the text
yeah, he
box
thought the blue
up,
said dad.
Like it could say dad. Look, it says dad right now. When the text box is up, it kind of looks like... Not anymore, though.
Yeah.
Did you see his fucking... Oh. He, like, vanished. So what I was saying is Mass Effect, if you, like, make choices, people die, and then other people join your team... And then in Mass Effect 2, if you've played the first game, then it gives you the characters and, like, the choices that you made in the first game. So that's kind of cool.
Okay.
That's nice.
But you can also just start in Mass Effect 2 or Mass Effect 3 or whatever the fuck. At least, don't quote me on that. I've never played the games. Please. I'm sorry.
Oh, hello.
Talking like you know this. Yeah, and then we meet Mary.
Did we just punch her in the face?
Sorry, this... No, she ran into us and fell over.
Oh, nice.
Hi, my name's David. I'll be performing the voice of Mary for this series.
This is Mary's theme. that's playing right now.
Ah!
She's gonna try to sound like that girl from Black Butler. Mayrin, her name is, or Mayrin.
Oh, Mayrin. I thought you were talking about, like, little Izzy.
Yeah.
The bitch.
I was looking to see if there was anything else to... I wanted to get out, so I...
No, that's... You know, that's good.
Is that not
like, it sounds like it, but it's bad, so stop. Yeah, that's... We have her.
Good anime.
Yeah, good anime. Yeah.
It was the best anime.
Sure.
No, I was talking about Black Butler.
Cory in the house?
Sure.
It's a pretty good anime. I give it a 7 out of 10. For some reason, my video is taking forever to upload. Everyone's gonna be so mad. They're gonna be like, you said you put it out of schedule and then you fucked it.
Well, maybe you should have edited the part earlier.
Well, I was going to, but then Allison was still here and then I had to do this right after.
Oh, sorry.
Which one is it, really?
What?
Oh, yeah, I totally remember.
Which door is it, really?
Look, it's the bunny room.
Aw, so cute.
What are those, Peeps?
Yeah, they kind of look like Peeps.
Why must it be so unsettling?
What? Gary doesn't like bunnies.
Not sure, come on, you gotta stick with Garrett. Or Gary.
Same thing.
I don't actually like Peeps.
I like the little, Peeps and covered in chocolate you can get down at our little candy shop.
I get sick of Peeps real fast.
Well, that's why you only buy one covered in chocolate. You can buy them in ones. And you also don't have
like
to eat
Peeps,
them all
but
at
I can
once.
I can only eat, like, I don't know, like six, and then after the sixth one, it gets slightly harder to eat them, but then you just keep eating them anyway.
Is that how that works?
That's how David works.
Yeah. Same with any. You eat food until you don't want to anymore, and then you keep going a little bit just for the extra mileage.
Yeah.
Just for the high score.
What is this?
This is where force party split.
All right, great.
Oh no, there's vines in the floor.
I think they're made out of stone.
Yeah. Guys, are you serious right now? This is bullshit. Gary's my favorite character.
I know, and now we're separated from him. I don't want to stay with Mary. I don't like her as much. Like, we just met this chick, and we don't know what kind of shit she gets up to in her free time. She should be...
Yeah, maybe she reads fanfics. Ugh.
Maybe that was her book we found.
Okay. I think so, yeah. What's up, dog?
Hello?
No.
Hey, boss?
Why'd you come in here? Okay. Did you get my Snapchat?
Oh, I haven't looked at it yet because I have to use
my
phone.
This is my Snapchat hand.
Okay. Well, that was the end of that part. Tune in next time to see what happens as the party splits.
Toodaloo.